I'm 9 years old. Today, I want to tell you my favorite story. The story is building a house. Houses do not all look the same, but most home builders follow the same basic steps. First, the builders make a strong base for the house. The base is called the foundation. Next, the builders add the floor, walls, and roof. Then the builders cover the roof and outside walls to keep rain out. They leave inside open so things can go inside them. Next, the builders put in the windows and door. Next, the builders put in wires and pipes. Then, the builders fill the spaces inside walls and under the roof. This keeps the house warm in winter and cool in summer. Next, the builders close up the floors and ceilings. And now, the floor can be covered and the walls can be painted. Then, the builders put in all the lights and light switches. Finally, the builders put in the kitchen and the bathroom. Now, the house can be someone's home. Thank you for listening.
Very good job.